Mark, it's a pleasure to have you here with us at the launch of the London Film Festival. I guess, can you talk a little bit about how this documentary came about and what you've personally taken away from the journey?
Well, I mean, I've known Joe for a long time. We made a film about 10 years ago. And so I couldn't really have made this film with anyone else because I sort of trust Joe. And so I was able to give him access to all areas. And that was... And I'm here listening to him talking here, and I kind of like, he's probably better at talking about it than me, but it was just kind of an interesting journey to do a film and to see it at the end.
And obviously this is a film that explores all aspects of your work creatively and commercially. Were you apprehensive in any way about showing that much of yourself and your creative process to the entire world now?
Well, I think there's always a risk, but I always think that if you're honest, there's nothing to hide. You know, this is a reality of what it's like, and I think that's interesting for people. I mean, basically, I think as an artist, I think that I should reflect the world that I live in now. And so quite a lot of my work is about what I see on TV, in the news, what I experience, you know, how we live now. All these different issues, you know, from stuff about the riots around the world, things about aircraft. I just feel like I want to reflect contemporary history. And art, in a way, for me, is a kind of philosophical exploration of the world in concrete form.
When you were younger and as you started your creative journey, who did you look to as inspiration?
Well, everything and anything, you know, just like a sponge. When you're young, you're like a sponge, and so everything from ancient Egypt to whatever the contemporary art was at the time. And, you know, I hope this film inspires people who are thinking about being an artist now or a young artist now.
And is there any advice as an accomplished and successful artist that you'd give to people who are at the beginning of that journey for themselves?
Never give up. I think it's great because it's good that it's not in a documentary strand, it's in the journey strand, which is a mixture of the two strands. And I think, you know, it's by whatever means necessary. I think that movies, TV, film, this is a way of communicating to a wider audience. And so that's why I embrace it. And I want this film to be seen by as many people as possible. So I think to be launched at this festival, which is my hometown, is a great honour and a great thing for the film.